Hola, buenos días. So for this video, I just wanted to show you guys really quick how I think you should study your verb conjugations in Spanish, or really any language for that matter. The best way that I think you should do it is to take some flashcards, your typical 3.5 by 5 flashcards, and on one side write, like what you see on the screen here, hablar, to speak. And then if you're just in Spanish 1, you're probably just learning the present tense. You don't need to write present tense on there, or el presente you could put. But once you get further along, you're going to want to specify what tense you're working in, because you're going to start learning a form of past tense, maybe the future tense or whatever. So you're going to make sure you specify that when you're studying it. And just like any flashcard, you're going to look at this, hablar to speak, and you're going to try and picture that chart that your teacher shows you with, this chart right here. And you're going to try and say to yourself, hablo, hablas, habla, hablamos, habláis, hablan. So you look at this, you try and say that, you turn it over, look at it. If you get one wrong, turn it back over, try and say it again. If you get it wrong, repeat, 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 until you get it right. You'll probably have a stack of several cards because you're going to learn a bunch of conjugations at once. So let's say you get this hablar completely correct. You know all the conjugations, you put it in your different pile where you put the correct verbs. And then you look at your next verb and you try and do that one. And you try and get that one down until you can put them all into the correct pile. You know them all. And once you have all of them in the pile of verbs that you know how to conjugate, you take them and you put them back into the I don't know these pile, and you do it again. And you get them to the pile you know, and you do it again until you really have them nailed down. And on top of that, this is what I recommend. When you're about to take a test or a quiz, make sure it's okay with your teacher first, just so they don't think you're cheating or something. Once they hand you your test and you have your paper out, that's all you have out, on your test somewhere, just really quick, if you know you're being tested on the verb hablar in the present tense, make out your chart, write it all out, the hablo, hablas, habla, hablamos, habláis, hablan, as quick as you can, just so you know you have it and you have it available to you as you're writing out your sentences or your verbs or whatever it is you're doing. And that's how I think you should study verbs in Spanish. Just that repetition, repetition, repetition is the best way to do it. If you have another way to do it that really works for you, maybe drop that down in the comment section so the other viewers can know. Otherwise, thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Hasta luego.